course it is. You know, when we design these tools, we expect the maximum range of the drill bit, and in this case, it's 40 mil. We then extensively test them in our facilities versus their corded equivalent and make sure that they meet the user's needs. The key here is that we basically optimize the tool and make it suitable to the batteries and the control system.